on The Bachelorette, a season unlike any other. Welcome to AFSA's 46th Bachelorette.
Hi, I'm Aliko. I'm the historian, and I'm so excited to be this year's Bachelorette because I'm hoping I can finally find the one.
My name is Dane Chow, and I am the president of AFSA, and why
Wait,
I should win the...
aren't you the host?
No, I'm not. No, shh. And why I should win this whole competition is, well, I'm the president. Why wouldn't you want to pick me? I'm in the top position right here. You don't know what you want for dinner? That's okay. I'll make the executive call on that.
So I am a non-profit cultural organization. I was established to unite diverse students. I can make the executive decision in this relationship.
Hi, I'm Aaron, and I'm the sports director. Why I should win? Isn't it obvious? See these guns? Massive. And sports. Like, the cop was ha, you can't catch him, you can't stop him. I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like over red and baka.
Let's get active together.
Hi, my name is Becken, and I'm your finance director assistant for the year. And why do I think I should win Aliko over? Because we have a really strong connection, if you know what I mean. Hey honey, I can fill out your reimbursement forms extra early.
Hi, my name's Kat G, and I'm your political coordinator, and I can take things real slow and get you politically informed.
Hey, I think you need CPR because you just took my breath away.
Hi, my name is Justin Kong. I'm the director of finance, and the reason why I think I should win is I can be a sugar daddy. For the motherfucker, copper got the Maserati dancing on a bridge. Pussy poppin', tell the coppers, ha ha ha, you can't catch him, you can't stop him. I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like over red and baka.
Whoa, who are you?
You just hit the conjack pot.
Sup, my name's Ko, I'm the webmaster. Why should I be with Aliko? I may be last in the bylaws, but I'm the first in her heart. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm Salika.
And we're activities.
So why should we win, Matt?
Wasn't it obvious? If Aliko wants this, then I think she knows who to pick. Hi, do you like icebreakers?
What's your name, year, and major?
Hi, I'm Charles Moreno, and I'm the membership secretary this year. And you know, if you were a sign-in sheet, I'd sign in right away.
Did you get the newsletter?
Did you get the minutes?
Did you sign in today?
Did you send in your officer report?
Where's Tig?
Make sure to read the previous minute too.
Hi, I'm Michelle, the academic coordinator.
And I'm Vanessa, I'm the academic assistant. What should we win, Michelle?
If we win, we can give you a private study session.
Just for you.
Does anyone even read the minutes? Does anyone even read the newsletter? Has anyone even actually found Tig? Why are the minutes green?
I know.
Let's go. You want good grades? We can make that happen.
Have you been to study sessions?
Oh my gosh, you should come. Yeah. It's really, really fun.
Yeah, and if you go, you can be the mega winner.
What's going on? Have you seen this new shirt I got from China?
Are you talking about night markets? I love night markets. Hold on, I'll be right over.
Hi, my name is Travis Hui, and I'm the cultural coordinator. And the reason why she should pick me is because I can make her different kinds of food from all kinds of culture. I can make you ha gao, hong xiao niu rou, takoyaki, bibimbap, udon, grilled cheese sandwiches, curry, falafel, you name it.
Well, have you been to a high school conference?
You should volunteer, it's really, really fun.
I can speak 5 different languages. English, Cantonese, Mandarin, Tagalog, and Vietnamese. Do you speak any of them?
No.
Hi, I'm Tammy.
Cynthia.
And I'm the executive vice president.
And I'm the executive assistant.
Lex should pick us because
she should never walk alone.
We're so good at planning. Lex should pick us. We could do our wedding for her.
It will be like a fashion talent wedding.
Yeah, imagine Dan, aka Dan, at our wedding. Yeah.
You should never walk alone.
Hey, are you interested in a business marketing opportunity?
Yeah, maybe. I was thinking that for our wedding, it could be like a fashion talent show.
Yeah, wouldn't that be a really cool idea?
Hey, what's going on?
Sorry, you're not aesthetic enough to sit with us.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, have you heard of E2?
No.
They're really dope this year.
When do they meet?
Well, it depends on you, because we'll be stopping you.
Have you seen some of these contestants? Like the webmaster?
Mm-mm. They're aesthetically challenged, and I don't think Lyco needs that in her life.
Mm-mm. After meeting them all, I think all the contestants are very interesting.
I'm Jo Chu, VP of Internal Affairs, and why do I think I should win the Bachelorette? Well, that one's easy. I've got every single connection on campus. You want to be friends with A.D. Salmahan, PISA, or VSA? I got you. You want to know the insides of AS? I got you too. Come hang out with me and maybe we could be friends or something.
There seems to be a little tension among a few of them.
Oh, Spam Fam? Them? I mean, that trophy's made out of plastic, so I don't really know if that's really worth anything.
You know, the only competition I'm really scared about is Kat, our political coordinator. Have you seen those legs?
You can't really trust finance. Like, remember when we didn't get reimbursed for food snacks?
Yeah, I never got my reimbursement. You can't trust finance.
We're the best duo out there.
Yeah, we're the most aesthetic. Like, activities, academic, finance. Is there another one? No, because none of them really matter. We're the best.
Oh, an aesthetic duo? Don't even get me started. They totally pay for all of their Instagram likes, so they're totally fake.
You know how Travis says that he can cook you any cultural food and it tastes amazing? But the real question is, will he even be able to eat it, or is he gonna eat it all himself?
And they always cheat in games. I wouldn't be surprised if he cheated in a relationship.
Academic? Really? Are they that smart?
All Aaron's gonna do is just yeah all night. No one wants that.
You know, I think I'm really falling for one another.
I found the perfect spouses, and I think the way they did it was so easy. All I had to do was fill out this questionnaire about my interests, my personality type, the types of people that I like to be with, and like all those other kinds of things, and clickety-clack, they gave me the perfect spouses.
Yep, it was so easy. I just did the same form and then I found these wonderful people. Wow, it's so happy. We're a wonderful family.
How did you know that they were the one?
We all love cabbage.
We erupted.
Well, I was drowning and Yukina saved me with her yacht.
I knew he was the one when I saw his massive yacht.
I'm just in it by the ride.
Why am I the one?
I don't know, Darren. You just ended up being here.
How would you ask someone to KSF?
Scantrons.
Scantrons.
Academic.
Ask them to erupt with you.
I would make a lip-syncing music video of their favorite song. Yeah, so what's your favorite song?
What do you mean? Why is one...
Perfect, I'll make a lip-syncing video.
I was gonna like wear this white dress and have this like bridal veil thing and then just be like, will you like... I'd like pretend to propose to her but be like, oh, go with me to KSF and it was gonna be really cute, but now I can't do that anymore.
Thanks, Jamie. Banquet, there you go, banquet.
Well, I don't ask, I get asked.
Oh.
Well, I haven't gotten asked. Yeah. No one's gonna ask you though.
Imagine this. Rose petals with a path leading to a place in the center of the field with candles all over the place. And with those candles, it tells you to look up. And in the stars, it says KSF. That's good.
I mean, I'd say yes.
What are you planning to do after KSF?
Turn on your Chinese music. Chinese music. In the car on the ride home.
No.
Gym time.
Yeah. I know what you're planning to do. I'm about to go take a moment.
Yeah, probably make a recap.
Barely changes.
I'm gonna erupt.
Take him home.
Oh, you look at the time. I think we gotta go.
Oh. My spouse.
What do you look for in a spouse or KSF date?
Those cool dance moves. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cynthia, what do you look for? They have to be willing to grow an entire cabbage patch and water all the kids every single day.
Someone who's really good at computers.
Someone who's cultured.
Someone with broad shoulders like the ocean.
Yeah, I want someone that will be, that can dress nice, can dress to impress, as I like to say. Put together themselves pretty nicely. Someone that will enjoy the food and someone that would go like crazy on the dance floor, you know? We gotta have some fun.
Wow, so you're just on the dance floor, you'll just be getting down.
Okay, guys.
Describe your ideal date.
Okay. Just imagine this. Out in a field on a picnic blanket, I go up to them, whisper softly in their ear, go long.
And then we'll
I hate
talk.
The beach. Let's not go to the beach.
What the heck?
So, how about you, looks spouse? Like none of us are going on a date.
April 20th.
What's your favorite pickup line?
Do you like whales?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because we can go back at my place.
She's like, hi Travis, what's your name?
Travis.
Wait,
what are you
doing? Try that again.
Hi, what's your name?
Travis.
What's your name?
My name, I'm Dang. You can call me Dang, but you can also call me Tonight. 114-588.
You look like trash. Can I take you out?
If you were a flower, you'd be a dandelion.
Let's play Titanic. You be the ocean and I'll go down on you.
Feel it. No, feel my sweater. What do you think it's made of?
Cotton.
It's made of boyfriend material.
Oh my.
Yo, that was a transition while she put a plan up in GDM.
Like pickup lines?
She likes funny jokes.
Yeah, she
likes
puns.
She does like puns.
She likes puns, but I don't know how she feels about a pickup line. I feel like she might not like them too much.
Yeah.
I think she'd be a little uncomfortable.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, but...
so many awful ones out there.
Wanna be my volcano?
No!
Joe, can you hold this for me?
I wanna go home.
Oh.
What? What do you mean?
Forget eHarmony at eBoard Money.
SpamFam takes your interests, hobbies, and personalities
and pairs you with the perfect spouses.
Even with the people you're destined to go to KSF with.
Sign up for a fam today.
Happy holidays from Cabbage.
Yeah. Thanks, fam. You're the best.